What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to get an alert when someone posts on Facebook. If you've got general Facebook notifications enabled, that typically means that you'll get alerts for birthdays, popular posts, and replies to your comments. If there's a specific Facebook friend you want to make sure you don't miss a post for on the platform, you have to set that up separately to receive notifications for their posts. From there, you can choose to receive alerts for Facebook posts from that person via a push to your devices or an email alert or SMS text message to ensure that you don't miss anything. Now let's walk through the steps to get an alert when someone posts on Facebook. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then navigate to the information screen for the Facebook friend you want to get an alert for whenever they post. Step 2. Tap Friends to open a menu, and then tap Edit Close Friends in this menu. The Edit Friends List screen is shown. Step 3. Tap Close Friends to place a check mark next to it. Step 4. Navigate back to the Facebook home screen, and then click Menu. You'll land on the menu screen. Step 5. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen, and then click Settings and Privacy to expand that menu. Step 6. Click Settings in the expanded menu. The Settings and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 7. Navigate down to the Preferences section and then click Notifications. The Notifications Settings screen is shown. Step 8. Navigate to the What Notifications You Received section and then click Updates from Friends. The Updates from Friends screen is displayed. Step 9. Make sure Allow Notifications on Facebook is toggled on, and then move down to the Where You Receive These Notifications section. Toggle on the specific types of notifications you want to receive whenever this user posts. You can choose to have notifications pushed to your devices, or you can choose to receive an email alert or SMS text message. Your changes will be effective immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.